I guess.
Plus, you have a job to do. An important job. I need you to stay here and watch over the house. Watch over Omid.
What should I do if something happens while you're gone?
Here, I want you to take this. You remember how to use it, don't you? It's just like I showed you.
I remember.
So if anyone tries to get inside the house that isn't one of us, or if something does happen to Omid...
I know what to do.
Let's get you inside.
Nem tudom, hogy jó ötlet, hogy itt
hagytam. Let's get this over with.
Oh shit, elindult a csapat.
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We stay quiet. We stay hidden. And we stay together. We find what we need, and we get the hell out before anyone even knows we're there. Got it?
Mi lesz?
Can't get a good look above with the cover on. Can't get a good look above with the cover on. Let's go.
Let go.
Where is everybody? There should be guards patrolling.
What? Are you disappointed?
It's just strange, is all.
I think I see one. Over there by the door.
Okay. Me and Kenny will sneak up, try to take him out quiet. The rest of you wait for our signal, then follow us over. Everybody got it? Okay, Kenny, let's do this.
Ez érdekes lesz.
No shooting unless there's no other choice.
Right behind you.
Ó, ez egy járókelő. Most járkálok.
What the fuck?
Mindenki zombi lett itt bent? Hogy mi van?
What the fuck is a walker doing inside here? Get inside,
nem csak
fast!
Egy van. Elhúztak innen szerintem. Vagy ők változtak át ilyenekké. Ez is tele van izőkkel. Járkálokka.
Fuck! Fuck! Do you think they saw us?
I don't think so. I think we're good. For now, at least.
What the hell happened here? I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end... the dead always win.
Oh man, we are so screwed.
No, this is good.
What? How the fuck is this good?
Before, everyone at Crawford was smart and they had guns. Now they're dumb and they don't. Hey, trying to look on the bright side here.
Yeah, there goes
that. I agree. So long as we don't let them box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed.
The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here?
Yeah, what's up?
Come on. I think I know which way to head.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Hát akkor maradj kint, bazd meg. Mik ezek az X-es ajtók?
Just keep moving.
Jó.
Here.
Looks okay. Everybody in. Figures.
Looks like they were using this room as some kind of command center.
Azt mondod.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking?
Here. Just give me a sec.
Where can we find some fuel for the boat?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
Where would be the best place to look for medicine?
Right here. Nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
How do you know that?
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
Oh shit, elárulta magát.
So then we just need a battery.
Vagy nem?
This auto shop. It's right next door.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
Okay, I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too. No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan. Everyone be careful. Stay close to one another. We'll all meet back here. Good luck.
Sok szerencsét. És én mit csinálok itt? Le. Megint azok a jelek.
Looks like they had quite a system here. Crawford's final solution.
TMR 1-2-3-71 OP.
No power, no TV. Might come back for these later. Any reading material would be nice once we get on that boat.
Clementine-nak egyet. Vagy, ja, hát ilyen Clementine-nak azért nem.
Hey, you need any help with that?
Thanks, I got it. Just once, I'd like to do something useful, you know?
That'd make a nice change of pace.
Wow, no need to agree with me quite so much for the vote of confidence.
Elnézést a csomó vágásokért, csak húsvét van, aztán itt járkálnak, hogy ne, de hitvekost.
No, wait. There is something you can help me with.
Na, mi van?
Something that's been on my mind. I could use your opinion.
Na, zúgja.
What is it?
It's Kenny.
Kenny.
Since I've been helping him work on the boat, I've gotten to know him a little better. He's a good guy, you know?
Tudom.
And it's eating me up, knowing what I know. I've been thinking about telling him the truth.
Ben, come on. This again?
It's my fault that Katja got killed. If I hadn't screwed up back at the motor inn, they'd still be alive. How am I supposed to just carry something like that around? I have to tell him.
Akkor mondja, de nem most.
I agree. I think you should tell him. Just not now.
You don't get it, Lee. What am I supposed to do whenever he talks about Katja and Duck? Just nod and pretend like it wasn't my fault? I can't do it anymore.
Ben, listen. Kenny seems like he's got his shit back together because right now he's got a purpose. But he's still in a real bad place.
Yeah.
You tell him now, he's gonna lose it. And then we're all screwed.
Hát,
there'll come a time when he's ready to hear it. But it's not now. Not yet.
I hear you. I'm gonna get back to this.
Na, de azt hiszem, hogy nekem mostanra ennyi lesz, és valamikor fogjuk folytatni még hozzá mindig. Na, hát köszönöm a figyelmet, és találkozunk a legközelebbi videómban. Addig is, legyetek jók, és sziasztok! Peace! Na, sziasztok, X-el vagyok, és ez itt ismét a The Walking Dead Let's Play. Na, tegnap hol maradtunk, azt hiszem itten, hogy beszéltem a hülye gyerekkel, aztán most kell menjünk. Ó, és kijöhettem volna és szévelt volna, mert most végig kellett néznem az egész izét. Az egészet, amit a tegnap felvettem.
The alleyway to the auto shop's down here. You coming or not?
Megyek már, nyugi.
Shell casings all over. Whatever happened here wasn't good.
Nem mondod.
Vagyok. Already been fired. They're worthless.
Akkor mi a mutassa, te jó Isten? Erre vagy. Kiárat a sikátorba.
This must be the door to the alleyway where the auto shop is. But where the hell is Molly?
Lehet, hogy izé beköpött. Tehát mégiscsak hozzá tartozik.
You out here?
Hát a nézése, mikor megkérdezte a csaj, hogy honnan tudja, hogy hol tartják a fegyverek. Ó! Láttátok? Remélem, csak én képzelődtem.
Well, climbing the fence isn't an option. Shop must be down this way. Damn. Herman's. This is the place I'm looking for.
I wish. Most mit csinálják itt? Hogy tudunk átmenni? Aha. Az igen. És visszafele hogy jössz? Okos tojás. Yeah.
Damn, it's jammed tight. Better not get too close.
Jombik. Basszus.
Leave him! He's mine.
Where the hell have you been? Molly? Molly!
What?
I think you got it.
One more!
He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit new. Did you find us a way in?
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
Oh, shit.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Oh, yeah. That'll work.
Come on!
Na, egy-kettő, most fog kell lenyomjam a kút. Ahogy, hogy éreztem. Az megélt, lol. I mean, az egész maga, vagy csak hogy...
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
Be van a kocsi.
Well, I can see where the battery should be, but it's not.
Perfect.
I can't reach it up there.
No shit, Sherlock.
No power. More of Crawford's rules. How did anybody live like this? I'd rather take my chances on the outside. It's locked. No way in. Looks like Crawford had their own semi-trucks. That blinking must be an anti-theft system. Good chance of a working battery being in that car, if I can find a way to get up there.
Valahogy fel kéne oda jutni, de hogyha nem lehet leengedni, meg áram sincsen.
Something you need?
What do you think happened to Crawford?
Don't know, don't care. As far as I'm concerned, these fuckers got what was coming to them.
Not a lot of sympathy for all the people who died here, huh?
I have about as much for them as they did for the sick and the old and anyone else they didn't think was fit to belong in their little paradise. So yeah, fuck 'em.
I'm going to have a look around.
You do that.
Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics.
No shit.
Don't think I can pry that hose apart with just my hands. Maybe if I had something to cut it with.
Valami, ami elvágni, hát nem adod ide azt a... Ilyeséget.
Something you need?
Think I can borrow that, hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
I got your promise now. Not a scratch.
No, I don't know. Hydraulika tömő.
did it. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
That's probably not good.
No shit!
I'll try to hold him off. Hurry!
There's the battery.
Okay.
Finally, something goes right. Still attached to the terminals. Still attached to the terminals.
Set up.
It's off.
Up.
Got that one off.
Great.
Got it.
Yeah, but we still got a problem here. Put it in here. I'll carry it. Okay, follow me. Move your ass.
Move your ass.
Great. Now what?
Skylight.
It's shut.